Hello friends, today we will learn essay on pollution in 300 words. So let's start. In the modern world of technological advancement, pollution has become a serious environmental issue, affecting the lives on Earth. Some of the most important types of the pollution are air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution and noise pollution. All types of the pollution are undoubtedly affecting the whole environment and ecosystem, thus the quality of life. Our natural beautiful environment on the earth is deteriorating day by day just by the foolish habits of the human beings. The main reason of the air pollution are the heavy emissions of harmful and poisonous gases arise from the increasing number of vehicles, factories and open burning. In the crowd of betterment of life, everyone wants to have well resources for their easy daily routine, but they don't think little bit about the natural surroundings. Most of the air pollution is carried out by the public transportation on daily basis. Carbon dioxide and carbon monoxide are the toxic gases, polluting the air and reducing the oxygen level in the environment. Lung cancer among human beings and animals. Water pollution is also a big issue, directly affecting the marine life as they only depend on nutrition found in the water for their survival. Gradual disappearance of the marine life would really affect livelihood of human beings and animals. The reason of the water contamination is harmful wastes from factories, industries, sewage system, farms, etc., which are directly dumping into the main source of water like rivers, lakes and oceans. Drinking contaminated water causes serious health disorders to us. Soil pollution is caused by the use of fertilizers, fungicides, herbicides, insecticides and other organic compounds. It indirectly affects our health as we eat eating materials produced in the soil. The source of noise pollution is the noise created from the heavy machinery, vehicles, radio, TV, speakers, etc., which causes hearing problems and sometimes deafness. We should take care of our environment to maintain the natural ecosystem. It requires a joint effort from everyone to get control over the pollution so that we can get a healthy and unpolluted environment. So friends, these were few lines on pollution. Hope you will like our video. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.